Hi guys, this is Vernon Croy. I'll get to your free sports pick for Monday, March 27th in just a moment. First of all, make sure that you do yourself and your bankroll a favor. Subscribe to my YouTube channel right now. I'm currently on a dominating 34-18 free picks run. YouTube subscribers also get my bonus breaking play alerts. I'm currently on a 5-0 run with those. Make sure that you subscribe to my YouTube channel right now. I did drop my 7-unit college basketball play yesterday with North Carolina coming up 1 point short in that game. I apologize for that play. I love the play, just did not work out. North Carolina should have covered that spread easily, just didn't happen. I apologize for that play, and I look for an absolutely monster week for my clients. Make sure you get my picks right now exclusively at DocSports.com. Make sure that you also get my MLB Early Bird Package for just $750 right now exclusively at DocSports.com. I went 53-32 in Major League Baseball dating back to August 1st, cashing at 62%, making my $100 clients $7,800 last season. Make sure you get my MLB package right now exclusively at DocSports.com. I also went 39-14, good for 74% with my 5-unit MLB plays, making my $100 clients $11,900. Make sure you get my MLB package right now exclusively at DocSports.com. Major League Baseball has always been one of my top sports. Make sure you get the package right now exclusively at DocSports.com. Your free sports pick is on the ice for Monday, March 27th. We're taking the New York Islanders on the money line over the Nashville Predators. The Isles are 4-1 in their last 5 games against Predators. And the home team's also 5-1 in the last 6 games played between these two teams. And the Predators are just 9-25 in their last 34 games after putting up 5 or more goals in their previous game. So once again, your free sports pick for Monday, March 27th. We're taking the New York Islanders on the money line over the Nashville Predators. Make sure you get my picks right now exclusively at DocSports.com. I have a 4-unit NHL play, 2-unit NBA play, and a 4-unit college basketball play. Get the plays right now exclusively at DocSports.com. I look for absolutely monster week for my clients, so make sure you're on board. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. I appreciate it. In winning, Vernon Croy.